I'm Gaby and I study pharmacology and drug discovery and I'm in my first year here at UEA. So I chose UEA. I love the campus feel in comparison to other city unis. It's just got such a community feel about it. Everything's on your doorstep. The scenery here is lovely, the lake. So I really like chemistry and pharmacy. I didn't particularly want to go into being an actual pharmacist itself. I was really interested in research. So I chose this course instead because that will hopefully put me in that direction. On my course, we learn about the body and how drugs affect the body in all their different ways. It's really similar to pharmacy, apart from it goes more in depth into research rather than teaching you how to dispense and practice. It's so rewarding when you see that all your hard work has paid off throughout the year. It's a bit different to college, so you don't just have exams at the end of the year. You go through and you have exams at Christmas and coursework, and just seeing the feedback throughout the year puts you in such a positive mind frame. When I finish at UEA, hopefully I'll be going into research of vaccines. Next year we're doing toxicology and the immune system, which is really related to that obviously, so fingers crossed.